please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
The tried and tested method of bridge building using cranes has been well and truly shaken by a pioneering piece of new technology that is currently fascinating industry watchers. The SLJ-900/32 by the Beijing Wall Joint Machinery Company and designed by Shijizhuang Railway Design Institute, weighs in at a mighty 580 tons, is 91 meters long and 7 meters wide. The colossal machine offers a totally new way to complete large bridge projects without the need for expensive and complex scaffolding and framework structures. It is a mega machine that looks more like a train than a crane and acts a lot like a Stretch Armstrong action figure. The machine transports itself via its set of 64 wheels, which are split into 4 sections consisting of 16 wheels each. As each section is capable of rotating 90 degrees, the SLJ-900/32 can move sideways in order to facilitate easy pickup of beams. This new bridge building process may appear complicated, but it is in fact brilliantly simple. After picking up the beam needed for its point of origin, the SLJ-900/32 will drive to the pillars of the bridge and lower a pneumatic support structure which essentially anchors the machine to the first pillar, allowing it to extend itself out to the second pillar. From here, it moves on to a third, depositing the beam as it does so. At present, the machine is said to be capable of up to 730 spans, with about 40% of the products being able to push this total up to 1000 before reaching the end of its lifespan, which averages at 4 years. The SLJ-900/32 is currently in active use in China for the construction of large and high rail viaducts. Due to the heavy weight of the machine, these bridges are made to be far bigger than the necessary, and hence capable of taking far heavier traffic and weight loads than the rail networks for which they are intended.